Now start snake enclosures. Going there. The two vital snakes. This vital snake can come into here. That's your home. You can come into here. Your home. Okay, so six more. That's that one. You. You can go there. You can go into there. Four more. Dun. There. You. That's free. That's one. You can have one right here. Boom. There. Two. There. Two. fair. That can be for the snake egg. Boom. Okay, now let's do here to here to here. There can be for the coral snake. Coral snake. Let's see, hold on. Then two. Yeah, I think that's size enclosure. Then have one here, two, here, two. Oops. Here, two. Here, two. Here. So that's basically all the snake outline which is done. To be fair. Those ones, so that's for snakes. Let's now do the lizard ones, which there is a lot. Okay, let's do all the big ones first. Dun. Boom. So you're small. You're quite small. You're definitely small. You're small. You're small. So you're quite big. You're definitely big. Okay, so let me just get Dang it, I did not mean to do that. Okay, so one, two, there, two, there, there's one commando dragon enclosure, which can be for you. There, dun, dun. been Actually, hold on. Here's an idea. This whole world can be one commonly driven area to here. Same with this side here to here. Dun. Mono dragon and Komodo dragon. Okay. There. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, we can fit four into there. The gecko, being like, boom. There, two there, two there. There can be for these guys. Monster Finn. Dun. 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 This one needs to be a bit more bigger. There. That'd be nice big enough. Boom. There. Boom. 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 think this one can be for these guys. Oh, I need my next potion, please. Ten. Yep, this one is perfect for these guys. And let me test the last ones. Quite small, definitely small. Quite big and small. Okay. Oh, and this one, big. Okay. Boom. 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 Okay, I think this one would be better for one of these guys. Boom. 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 This is basically the idea for the reptile house so far. Basically just doing all the outline for the enclosures. So next I think we will actually, yeah, if you look at it, we need a door. So the door can be here, so we can have, so we need room for that. Boom. 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 I think this guy. Bear. Boom. 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 That one goes one, that one goes to that one. Basically just doing all the basic outlines. That goes to that. 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 Oh, hello. Thank you. Bear to bear, 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 bear to bear, bear to bear, Then this goes to there, to there. It's going to go there, to there, to that one. Then. Then please go. Boom. 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 Ten. Here can go this one guy. You can go into there. Of less small. Yep, they are. Geckos can go into that. Then these guys can go into there. Oh, I only need four more spaces. too rare. Not too rare. Rare. That can be one. Same with this side. Oh, my potion plus. Then we can have see, they still have a lot of room. More little dragons. See, they still have like a ton of room. And let's bring it to the wall, I guess. Same with this one. To there. There to there. 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 Plus can come here to there. And we'll bring it from here. To here. This to booth pickle. Chest here. Last one here, here, two here. to here. Now, this chest can be for Pokemon. And now, let's just get rid of this. And yeah, that's basically all the enclosures in here. Actually, hold on, let's A36.